welcome back to Kingdom Come Deliverance. Last time, we escaped. We made a butt ton of money. We're going to war. I just wish they didn't do it during night. Well, I have my shield equipped, right? Yeah. We'll equip that, just in case, too. So the goal is to get inside the gates first. Which... Oh my god, there's a lot of them! Alright, let's see what kind of potions I have. A Lazarus. I can't use Saber Stock because I'm in combat. Is that Divish? Anything good? As we discussed, part of our goal is to make a lot of abilities. Yeah, we'll take it that. Ho-ho! That's what I wanted to see. That was easy. I killed two people, stole two items. We're gonna keep moving forward. Advance across the burnt ground. Okay. I don't think this way I need any more money, but I kind of want money at the same time. You know what I mean?
Henry, go with the men and flush out anyone left around the trench.
Oh no. How many people are we talking? A lot. Oh, I have friends. Okay, I'm not by myself. Headcracker! Just gonna kill me. We don't need that money anymore. Nice. Keep hitting him over and over. Oh no, I got hit. I can't get hit. As you all thinking about, we do have some points to get to. We have a new strength point. You know, I'll do mule too, because why not? And we do have maintenance point, which I forgot to grab earlier. Ooh, that's actually really nice. Got armor. Hey, I get a level! Yay! Well, let's go ahead and use that point too while we're at it. Oh, I can't use that. It's not actually a point. I can't switch anything out right now. I'm still in combat, technically. In fact, it's so dark, I don't look. It's raining. Cool, I didn't do anything! Good job! Actually, I killed like three guys. Attack the top gate? So the inner palisade. Loading screens for loading. Probably one of the biggest downfalls of this game is how much loading is in the loading. Oh, jeez. Ooh, that hurt. I'm gonna keep jabbing people because it's effective. This top gate is useless. Who's with me? Robard? Can I repair my stuff real quick? Okay, I can, sweet. And what I'm thinking about is I have all these health items, I might as well use them. Gotta stay full strength. Hi guys! I'm glad they're not attacking me. But at the same time, it's kind of lame. Agility point? I'm gonna keep attacking the heads because A, headcracker's OP, and B, face shots, and C, stealth archer builds OP in most games. We're not doing stealth archer.
Where's that Hungarian bastard? Why isn't he here? Don't tell me no one was in command!
It does rather look that way, Hanush.
Henry, where's Top? You said he was here.
He definitely was, sir. I've got the cuts and bruises to show for it.
You have to find out where he slithered off to. Look for clues. Anything that will tell us what he's doing.
Dang. Where's Eric at? Did Eric not join either? Did he run off too? Something I could think of. Hang it, my thanks back. That's a good point. I'm the new bandit leader. have a feeling. What? That was it? Just find the letter? The Hanush? That's not dad. Dad?
So, this was all I could find.
A letter? What does it say, Radzig?
Oh, he can't read!
Alongside hunting, drinking, and swordplay, you might find time for a little study, old man. In the courts of Prague, every Tom, Dick, and Harry can read nowadays.
Yes, well, here in the countryside, we don't give a tinker's curse about such things. That's what I've got a scribe for, anyway. What does the damn thing say?
It appears to be written by Toth, but it doesn't say to whom. It says everything is going according to plan, and the castle should soon be taken.
Castle?
What castle? What does he need a castle for?
Sir, we took this one alive. And it seems he's not just some ordinary spear carrier.
Where's that rat Toth? Where did he go? Speak, damn you!
He thwarted you again, hasn't he?
If you play your cards right, you might come out of this in one piece. Where is your lord? He was here yesterday, wasn't he?
Come now, sir. We both know where I will end up. My lord is gone. He took most of the men and left.
Where is he gone? What is he planning? He writes here about taking some castle. Which castle?
Some nearby castle. Left completely unguarded. Now I wonder where it could be.
Probably with Hayes.
What are you saying, you horse son?
Oh, it's Davis's.
Did he go to Talmberg?
You'll never get him. You'll never.
What? We're planning on sending him to some monastery to become a monk? I believe we have some work to do, Sir Dibbish, do we not? Mount up, gentlemen. We don't have any time to waste.
They went to Talmberg of all places? I'll go to Rate. It's a bigger castle. There's two of them. What the heck's that smoke? It's the weirdest looking smoke I've seen in a game. More money that I don't need! Yep, Talmberg.
Who goes there? Greetings. We were ambushed. We need assistance. We have wounded men here! Open the gate!
The Lord be praised.
Here! Come on! Come on!
I think Dennis is dying.
Lady Stephanie, I really don't think we should...
My lady.
No!
My men are gravely wounded. Without treatment, I'm afraid they won't live to see morning.
Hiya! Hiya!
Not to worry. We'll take care of them.
My lady, you have my uttermost gratitude. May God reward you.
Every Christian should help his neighbor in his hour of need.
True. Especially now, when treachery and deception surround us on all sides.
Get out of the way!
The devil lurks in the shadows.
Come on!
And one fears taking a guest into his house.
Yep.
Signal the others. Yes, sir.
Dimish is not gonna be happy. Oh no, we're not. Let's fight.
Quickly! Follow me!
I mean, Talberg's like the smallest castle there is of the three. I wouldn't be too worried about it, you know? But the fact they did it all stealth, like, perfect is the sad part. Damn, I should have ordered. Nobody comes in. Gambling time. Let's go, Henry. Let's go to war. We gotta kill about 15 more people today. Game saved. Saving content. You're screwed. Occupy the outer barrier and so reinforcements can get in. He's a halberd. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, hold on. Is that a new perk? I have four guys on me. Oh, he's dead. Heal. Oh, I'm surrounded. Okay, what the freak? How did I just get surrounded by seven guys? Where's my teammates at? I didn't know I was playing Call of Duty. So I feel like that's what just happened. All right. I need to kill the guy first. Look, if Dimish lives this, I'm gonna be shocked. I have 5k gold right now. Thank you. Next. Ooh, you hit me. This is go on, hit me. Who hit me? Freak, did that soldier come from? There he goes. You killed the villagers. You guys are scum. Wait, why is Dibbish there? Must be a glitch or something. We've killed a lot of people today. Let's keep it up. Oh no.
Like a man.
I don't think so. I like it better right here.
Would you rather hide behind my wife like some mangy whelp?
I could just as easily cut her throat. I have hostages enough and strong walls to protect me. Bring him here.
Wait, how did Radzig get there?
Radzig? What do you want, you viper?
Let me think. Actually, there's nothing I want from you. Except maybe to see you all die.
Fire! Burn it down!
No! We're gonna lose him and Radzig? He's gonna live. God, freaking Radzig and Stephanie's hostage for this guy. I didn't see that coming. Stephanie, I did see. I don't know. I thought it was Debish that went Navy SEALs, not Radzig. I mean, Radzig's probably in his 40s by the looks of things. See, I think that Honish to die, if anybody. Because Capon still exists.
Christ. Are you alright?
I'll live. But I don't think I'll be wielding a sword for a while.
Oh, we have men enough for sword wielding. A good lord is harder to come by.
How the hell did they get Radzig? I didn't make it to the gate.
He was charging against reinforcements from the castle.
We have to save Sir Rab, my father, somehow.
And we have to save my wife and get our home back.
My friend, I think you know as well as I. We have to lay siege.
No. No. That is our last resort. We have to try all our other options.
Sir, if few men could scale the western wall after dark. Maybe they could get inside, free the hostages, and open the gate. That is, if they're holding them in the courtyard, as we've always done.
Well, that's a big if. What if they're seen and they can't raise the portcullis quietly?
Sir Hanush, if we can save just one hostage...
It's a perilous undertaking.
Henry!
I'll go. Then let us make ready.
Oh, so it's gonna be Henry. We knew this one. If Redzik had the balls to go Navy SEALs like that, you'd think his son would do the same thing. And besides, it's not like Henry's a little inhuman right now. He's like a combat warlord. It's kind of crazy. 650? I'm getting... Oh, that quest has failed, isn't it? Yep.
I'd better get ready for the night raid. Some light clothing would be best. Dark colors.
Okay, it looks like I have time. They make a good point. The nearest town with any kind of tailor, I think, is Rete. I think we have a couple days to do this, so I'm not exactly worried. But guys, next time on Kingdom Come, we'll start setting up for a night raid. I'll see you then.